Here's what happens when you try to clear the trail in deep snow, encumbered with skis and poles. Oops.